In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Microsoft Photos file system error 214721-9196 problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. We get this problem when trying to open a photo. The problem is not with our photo, but with the Microsoft Photos app. The first solution consists of a few small steps. The first thing we need to do is to check that Windows is up to date. To do this, we right-click on the Windows icon and then open Settings. Then click on Windows Update on the left side. After that, if there is an update we need to do, we do it. The next step is to update the Photos app. The problem may be caused by the outdated Photos app, so we will update it. To do this, we open the Microsoft Store and click on Library. Then click on Get Updates and update all the apps we need to update. We have updated our apps. The last step is to repair photos. To do this, we go to Search and type Photos. Then we right-click on Photos and open App Settings. After that, we scroll down and click Repair. Then we click Reset. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to delete and reinstall photos. Sometimes, we can solve such problems by uninstalling and reinstalling. We type Photos in the search bar. Right-click and click Uninstall. We uninstalled Photos. To reinstall it, we open the Microsoft Store and type Photos in the search bar. After that, we click Get. We have installed Microsoft Photos again. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the last solution. The last solution is to use another app instead of Photos. If the first two solutions didn't work, we can use another app until the problem is solved. To do this, we open the Microsoft Store and type OneFoto Viewer in the search bar. Then click Get and download the app. We have downloaded the app. Now, we will set OneFoto Viewer as default. To do this, we go to search and type default apps. After doing this, we type OneFoto Viewer in the search bar. Then we set everything to OneFoto Viewer. We have set OneFoto Viewer as default. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.